Hi guys, this is Marilyn, your friend La Filipina Carpentera here in America. At dahil hindi ako makatulog guys, I'm gonna try to paint. I'm gonna try to paint a scenery that I really much admired when I was in Hawaii. So it's actually the Ko'olina, try ko lang ha, Ko'olina Beach Resort, the cove there that I fell in love with. So pakita ko sa inyo yung mga materials na gagamitin ko. Stay tuned. And of course, first and foremost, you have to have your own blank canvas. And I got that from one of the hobby stores here in America. And then isang katutak na acrylic paints of different colors. So I might be using cerulean blue and this kind of blue and ochre and a little bit of red and brown, whatever. Probably green too if I decide to paint a coconut tree. Tapos ito naman yung sangkatuta ko na mga paint brushes. And of course, I would need more water to rinse my brushes. And ito yung ano makeshift ko na plate na kailangan dyan ko ilagay yung pagmix ng aking mga painting. So I hope you guys enjoy! Hi guys, ito na naman po ako. I'm really feeling sad now.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
And so yun, dinala niya kaninang umaga. Sabi niya, may work ako. Sabi ko, I cannot drive because wala pa akong tulog. I might fall asleep on the road. And we just lost two cats. And we just lost two cats months ago. So
thank you.
This is a nice place. The houses are old, however, they're well kept and they're nice. The architecture is awesome.